Just days before, Jesus had been joyously welcomed in the streets of Jerusalem. Now he struggled to carry his own cross through those streets. Isaiah had prophesied of him. He was despised and rejected, a man of sorrow, familiar with suffering. Pierced for our transgressions, crushed for our iniquities. The punishment they brought us peace upon him, and by his wounds we are healed.
Oh,